All right, here's another song I wrote by request, God's Gospel Writers, and I pray that it blesses your heart. And welcome out here today, having a glorious time in the Lord here today.
Make that loud. I didn't know where you was. Then I heard Denny singing. I figured you were up here. I've been
on the camera. Just one time I sung about 30 minutes ago, like this.
Chosen ones, write down his word, make known his law, speak of the miracles that they saw. For ordinary men of daily life, as common and simple as you and I, but they had one thing in their favor, they were chosen to write of our Savior. Amen. They were God's gospel writers, and dwelt to write his holy word, to tell the story of Jesus, the one God sent to save the world. Matthew worked for the Roman state to collect the taxes at Jerusalem gate. Mark was the son of the spiritual Mary, at whose home the disciples gathered. Luke's the flesh of that of the doctor, the only non-Jewish gospel author. John, a fisherman of the sea, the one Jesus loved so tenderly. Send his only begotten Son. Whoever shall believe in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. John 1:1 reads that. In the beginning was the Word. The Word was God. And the Word was God. Now each writer had their own writing style. Yet all concerned with this holy child. The Son of God, born of the Virgin. The Word in flesh that dwelled among us. His love for each. And how he was shielded when Satan's fall, to die for sin at Calvary, and rise with death victoriously. Comes and takes away the sins of the world, and that's your sins and my sins if you know him as Savior.